Never back down, never wait.
Never give up.
Never back down, never wait.
Never give up!
That's right! Let's go!
Woo! And here it is, our final night of love. And as the earth burns
gonna do today.
I'm sick of this, Phineas.
What?
You always know what we are going to do today. But have you ever considered what I want to do today? Exactly. You have never once considered what I want to do. You just always take the lead. You figure, oh, Ferb is quiet. He will do what I suggest, and that is where you are wrong. I am sick of it. I want to kick my feet up, maybe watch a little TV, crack open an ice cold one. But no, you insist that we build a roller coaster in the backyard. Do we even have the permits for that? No. And all within the same day, it goes down right before Mom comes home. We gaslight Candace. It. You are only out for yourself and your adventures. You have a problem, Phineas, and I will no longer stand idly by and watch you take advantage of my skills as a mechanic. I am done. I am going to take a nap, and you will do nothing about it. Do you understand?
Hey, where's Per?
He's a fucking secret agent!
Till old Satan stands impressed. And here it is, our final night of life. And as the earth burns to the in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. And no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fools and I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. And that crawled in the way
silence. I want young to labo. Let me jump to below. Begitulah aku.
Sihilah aku, kepingin diriku, kasih yang ku tambang selama ini.
Cintailah aku, lesapi jiwaku, agar ku merasa hidup kembali.
Gosu, itu yang ku rasakan.
Doso,
dia pandang merasakan. Doso,
menjadi kawanku. Rekatkanlah kembali agar jiwa ini terus
berjalan.
Shut out and left to die. No one was there to lift you up into their arms way you lifted others into yours. And then, what became of you? I should have known you wouldn't be content to disappear. Not my daughter. I couldn't save you then. So let me save you now. It's time to rest. For you, and for those you have carried in your arms. This ends for all of us. Ends communication.
You never wanted my friendship. You are afraid to be my debt.
I didn't want to get into trouble,
bro. Oh no, I understand. You found paradise in the park. Had a good trade, made a good living. Benson protected you. And there were courts of law. You didn't need a friend of me. But now, you come to me and you say, Pops, give me justice. But you don't ask with respect. You don't offer friendship. You don't even think to call me Mr. Mallard. Instead, you come into my house on the day my daughter is to be married. And you ask me to do unjolly things for money. Bad show. Unjolly bad show!
Wake up to reality, bro. Nothing ever goes as planned in this accursed world. The longer you live, the more you realize the only things that truly exist in this reality are merely pain, suffering, and futility. Listen, bro. Everywhere you look in this world, wherever there is light, there will always be shadows to be found as well. As long as there is a concept of victors, the vanquished will also exist. The selfish intent of wanting to preserve peace initiates war, and hatred is born in order to protect love. There are nexus casual relationships that cannot be separated. I want to sever the fate of this world. A world of only victors. A world of only peace. A world of only love. I will create such a world. You want to know who else will create such a world? My mom!
And here it is,
our final night alive. And as the earth burns through the ground, purely still, and I lie awake
as we act
and bomb locks in. Oh, it's you.
I never really knew that you could dance like this. Jimmy Chimera wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Mi casa. Su casa.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the size of my body. And on tonight, you know my hits don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. Oh, the attraction, the tension. Don't you see, baby, this is perfection.
Yo.
Down here.
No, oh, hey, what's up, Isaac?
The fuck?